Hello.
Hello, John.
What's your name?
My name's Martha Johnson. I'm from Nashville, Tennessee.
Nashville, Tennessee. Uh-huh. Lovely.
Yeah.
Do you sing?
I like to sing, but I am not the best singer.
Good,
so,
good. Yeah. Oh, well, that's the same with me. Tell me, where are you studying, or where did you study?
I studied at Lipscomb University in Nashville. I graduated about 3 years ago, and I've been working there ever since in the admissions office, so.
Right, so how many times have you been to Ireland?
This is my fifth time to Ireland, the fourth time on this mission trip, so to Murlock House.
Wow, what keeps making you come back?
Every year has been very different. The first year I came back because I really liked the younger kids, the primary school, elementary school age. And then every year I've just gotten closer to different kids, and I've gotten stronger relationships with them, and it has just made it harder to say no to come back because the kids here are so special and so wonderful, the younger ones and the older ones, and when you get to spend more and more time with them, it really makes a huge difference. So,
what sort of evangelism have you been doing? Just give them a description of the sort of programs that you do.
I hadn't done much evangelism before this trip, but I have been on a bunch of different mission trips through Lipscomb that we went to. I built houses in Honduras and done some work with the hurricane victims and tsunami victims, but that is a completely different kind of ministry when you're working physically for things, and it was, to me, even though building houses was very difficult labor-wise, this is more emotional and more spiritual, so it's just it's a very hard mission trip, and you learn a lot about yourself and about others when you're doing it, so.
So, the ministry is outreach amongst children and teenagers, but the teaching ministry, how does that affect your life?
Well, for me, it's funny because when I first started coming on this mission trip 4 years ago, I didn't know that I wanted to be a teacher. I had almost finished with college, and I was a communications major. And then after coming on this trip and having experience in the teaching side with elementary school and the older kids, I really was sought after to be a teacher. And I felt like God really put that in my life. To do that, and that's what I'm doing now. I just finished up my master's at the school that I go to for teaching elementary school. So you don't have to be a teacher to come on this mission trip, but it is a good skill that you can use with this mission trip.
Good. Thank you.
Yeah.
Great.